as you can see here, that one on the right is 40 teeth, and the left one is 8 teeth. So it'd be 8 to 40 ratio. So 8 divided by 1 and 40 divided by 5. No, sorry, yeah. So that'd be 1, 2, 5, because 8 divided by 8 is 1, 40 divided by 5 is 5, so it'd be 1, 2, 5.